May 25th, 2008, 4:59 p.m. I can tell you exactly.
Perry Bernard will never forget the moment an EF5 tornado destroyed his home and his beloved town of Parkersburg, Iowa.
When the tornado went over us, we didn't think that we were going to come out alive. When you fear for your life, that it changes your whole outlook on everything.
He and his wife, Adrian, now take no chances. They built a storm shelter, keep it stocked, and are prepared should it happen again.
We have routinely talk to the kids or quiz the kids on, okay, if the sirens go off, what do we do?
But going through a traumatic event does not necessarily change behavior for the better, according to disaster mental health specialist Dr. Josh Klapo.
I think one of the problems with living through an event is it can really go both ways.
What is the answer then to get more people to be disaster ready?
It's really educating people not only on what they need to do, but how their emotions can, if you will, trick them into making decisions that are not optimal for their safety.
And Klapo adds, make being prepared simple, affordable, and routine. People, he says, learn by doing, something the Bernards take to heart.
When it's tornado season, if the day looks at all iffy, the TV's on, the computer's up with the radar, and I've got my cell phone with me. So for me, that's just part of daily life now.
I'm meteorologist Julie Martin, the Weather Channel.